Well, Edge of the Moon is basically a song just paying respect to all the beautiful times that music brings, you know, and all the journeys that I've had playing music and festivals and seeing people leave all their bad stuff behind and bring all their good stuff and let themselves go at festivals and shows. And the music has been connecting people for us, you know, since the beginning of time. For me, that feeling when it's an ultimate feeling. It sort of takes you to the edge of the moon, you know. So it's just celebrating the goodness of groove, and I love it, man. I've traveled all over the world, and I've seen so many people playing, coming to my shows and grooving at festivals, and people on drugs, you know, and they're tripping, and they're doing their thing, and they're on the edge of the moon, you know. They're just having a good time, and I think music in a shaky world is so important.
Share all goodness of groove.
There you go.